I think the continuity has certainly been a huge benefit for us. I think our guys understand what we're looking for on a daily basis. I think they know our coaching style. We know their strengths. We know the positions that we can count on them and trust them and where they can be really effective. So that synergy is invaluable, and I think that we've been able to hit the ground running. Hopefully we can get off to a little bit quicker start and be where we need to be at the beginning of the season as a result of that. Been extremely happy with all the new comers to the program. All seven guys we believe are going to be really impactful players in this program at a given time. Certainly when you have a team where you return seven of your top eight players from late in the season, there's not a ton of opportunity there in terms of playing time. You know, we talked about two, maybe three guys carving out a niche on this year's team, which there's a lot of those, leaves a lot of those freshmen, Alex Arians, Ryan Krieger, Alou Dillon, and Matt Dittlinger. They're all extremely valuable in this program. They're guys that we have a lot of confidence in. We're just trying to gauge with each one of them right now if that opportunity might come this season or when it may come in the future. You know, what we've been working on is continuing to be defensively set the tone with our defense. Is important for us. Really guard the ball screen, guard the post. I think as we move forward, rebounding the basketball was something we could really hang our hat on late last year. Win those rebound wars is really important, and that's on both sides of the floor. And then offensively, just making sure we're really spacing the floor and sharing the basketball, playing to our strengths, playing for each other, getting a rhythm and a flow offensively. Those are things we're really trying to work on now. When it comes down to playing games, we're hoping to work on winning. That's whatever it comes down to, whatever ingredient we need to bring, whatever lineup we need to play, however we need to adjust during the game. We want to do whatever we have to do to put ourselves in position to win the game. So that could be a lot of different things depending on the given night and the opponent that we play. Mike does an outstanding job of just kind of putting on blinders and focusing on the task at hand. I'd say at this point in time, he's continued to elevate his game. He's definitely defensively playing really hard. He's a great talker all over the defensive boards, and obviously his offensive ability speaks for itself. Being the nation's leading returning scorer, his ability to put the ball in the hole is certainly elite. So I think with Mike, he's made tremendous strides. I think he's done an unbelievable job handling any attention that he's gotten, whether it's been nationally or locally. Handles it with such grace and just keeps focusing on what's in front of them and not worrying about all that noise. We wanted to try to schedule to prepare us for the, you know, for the Summit League and then moving forward Summit League tournament. So wanted to really try to challenge our guys. Have a lot of confidence in our team. We think our team is one that could be pretty good if we all buy into doing what we need to do night in and night out. And we have, you know, we want to put them in position where they're able to play some of the best teams in the country and also be challenged. I think we learned last year if we can really come together as a group and buy in, that we'll demonstrate the character to continue to grow together as the season moves forward. So excited about a really competitive and challenging pre-conference slate for sure. Looking forward to just getting out and starting to play games. You know, practice, been at it for about a month. Just over, and guys are they're ready for that next challenge. They're ready to get on the floor. They're ready to start playing. For us, having our fans, especially the students, really hoping we can make a huge jump forward in students coming out to the games. We need their support. It's critical for us and our success, and we're going to do everything we can to reach out to the student body and make sure that they're there and engage in the game because they can really help winning and losing.